Turning now to America's money, an American retail icon taking some drastic cost-cutting steps. Sears says it will close 68 of its Kmart stores and 10 of its Sears stores across 27 states, in addition to 50 other store closings. Sears has suffered consistently falling sales and a disappointing holiday sales season.